So, you think you're ready for the UFC, huh?
It's time!
And we are underway! Our tale of the tape for this welterweight matchup. And now with the official introductions of our fighters, Bruce Buffer.
Ladies and gentlemen, this fight is three rounds in the UFC welterweight division. Introducing first, fighting out of the blue corner. This man is a wrestler and Brazilian jiu-jitsu fighter. He stands 5'10" tall, weighing in at 170 pounds. Fighting out of Montreal, Quebec, Canada, George Rush St. Pierre! And now, fighting out of the red corner. This man is a freestyle fighter. He stands 5'10" tall, weighing in at 170 pounds. Fighting out of Fresno, California, Josh Koscheck! And when the action begins, our referee in charge of this contest is Mario Yamasaki.
There she is, the beautiful Edith, getting us set for the start of this matchup. Mario Yamasaki, our referee here tonight. George St. Pierre, Josh Koscheck.
Here we go.
Koscheck, St. Pierre. Remember, these two met previously at UFC 74.
GSP surprised Josh Koscheck and out-wrestled him.
Caught him with a kick. Combination, left, right. He's looking for the high leg finish, undoubtedly. Man, that punch looked like the one that Matt Serra used to end the fight.
Don't remind him. Oh!
Trying to find the range. He's eating some punches. Joe, what's the key on the inside leg kick from a defensive point of view?
You gotta check it. You gotta either check it or you gotta get your leg out of the way.
Pushing forward quickly. Oh, there's a big strike.
Oh, he's down.
Oh, caught it right there. Caught a left, pardon me, jab.
Listen to this building, partner. Is this any good or what?
And he decides to let him up.
Body shot. Tried to come around to the left. A hook, though. Came with the overhand right.
Nice punches. Jab.
Quick jab. And a right cross. Well over 2 minutes remains in round number one. Good exchange, both men.
Yes.
Oh, nice great kick.
He ate one.
He eats a jab.
Under 2 minutes.
Oh, he's down.
He decides to let him up.
He missed that kick.
Under 90 seconds remains in round one.
Good punch right there. A little bit over a minute to go.
Take a look at the replay, Joe. The veteran voice of the Octagon, Bruce Buffer, has the official decision.
Ladies and gentlemen, referee Mario Yamasaki has called a stop to this contest, declaring the winner by knockout, Josh Koscheck!
Josh Koscheck is your winner.
Our tale of the tape for this light heavyweight fight. Once again, with our official introductions for this battle, the veteran voice of the Octagon, Bruce Buffer.
Ladies and gentlemen, this fight is three rounds in the UFC light heavyweight division. Introducing first, fighting out of the blue corner. This man is a freestyle fighter. He stands 6'3" tall, weighing in at 205 pounds. Fighting out of Las Vegas, Nevada, Forrest Griffin! And now, fighting out of the red corner, this man is a mixed martial artist. He stands 5'11" tall, weighing in at 205 pounds. Fighting out of Albuquerque, New Mexico, Sugar Rashawn Evans! And when the action begins, our referee in charge of this contest is Mario Yamasaki.
There she is, the beautiful Edith, getting us set for the start of this matchup. Mario Yamasaki, our referee here tonight. Forrest Griffin, Rashawn Evans. And here we go. Pushing forward quickly.
Good body kick.
Oh, caught it right there. Caught a left, pardon me, jab.
Body shot.
Trying to come over the top. Oh, just missed. Came with the overhand right. Takes a couple to the body.
Good punch right there.
Eats a jab. He's eating some punches. Ah, the crowd reacting.
Just missed with that one. Good left hand.
You can hear him. Boom, right hand.
Body kick. He's down. Oh, he lets him up.
Body uppercut. Tried to come around with the left. Under 3 minutes now.
Oh, nice great kick. Let's see it one more time.
And with the official decision, here's Bruce Buffer.
Ladies and gentlemen, referee Mario Yamasaki has called a stop to this contest, declaring the winner by knockout, Sugar Rashad.
Rashad Evans earns the victory.
So, you think you're ready for the UFC?
Our tale of the tape for this light heavyweight fight. We are now set for the official introductions, and with that, here is Bruce Buffer.
Ladies and gentlemen, this fight is three rounds in the UFC light heavyweight division. Introducing first, fighting out of the blue corner. This man is a freestyle fighter. He stands 6'3" tall, weighing in at 205 pounds. Fighting out of Las Vegas, Nevada, Forrest Griffin! And now, fighting out of the red corner, this man is a mixed martial artist. He stands 5'11" tall, weighing in at 205 pounds. Fighting out of Albuquerque, New Mexico, Sugar Rashad Evans! And when the action begins, our referee in charge of this contest is Mario Yamasaki.
There she is, the beautiful Edith, getting us set for the start of this matchup. Mario Yamasaki, our referee here tonight. Forrest Griffin, Rashad Evans. And here we go.
Rashad Evans, the winner of the Ultimate Fighter Season 2, competing as a heavyweight. He fights now as a light heavyweight, but winning the Ultimate Fighter is an accomplishment in itself. Beating somebody 40 pounds heavier to capture that title is absolutely outstanding.
Yeah, it's one more testament to his athleticism. I mean, he's a very fast guy. Doesn't really have the bone structure or the frame to be a heavyweight, but the fact that he was able to compete successfully at that weight class just shows you what a competitor he really is.
Came with the overhand right.
Nice hook.
Swing and a miss.
Oh, nice kick. Nice right hook. Oh, left hook.
Joe, what's the key on the inside leg kick from a defensive point of view?
You got to check it. You got to either check it or you got to get your leg out of the way. The fans here are so rabid. Wow. They're crazy. It looks like his right eye is starting to swell up and close. You see a mouse over his right eye, or on the corner of his right eye.
Got him in the bridge of the nose.
And the right knocks him down.
He lets him up.
Oh, there's a big strike.
Nice hook there. Lands a couple right hands here.
I don't know how he's surviving.
Left hook, he's down.
Trying to come over the top.
Joe, not a lot of fighters could be fully recovered after getting rocked like that.
Well, that is why it's important to be in awesome condition when you step into the octagon.
Somehow he's able to get up. That one hurt.
Beautiful hook.
Watch it again, Joe. Here's Bruce Buffer with the official decision.
Ladies and gentlemen, referee Mario Yamasaki has called a stop to this contest, declaring the winner by knockout, Sugar Rashad Evans!
Rashad Evans earns the victory.